Two down. And a one ball, two strike delivery from Hamill. And a ground ball towards the middle. Navarro's got it. Throw to first on a hop. And a good pick made by Davis. And the first big defensive play of the ball game as Navarro getting the start at second base. Question was, before the game, how would his glove be out there? Answer is, on the first ground ball, pretty darn good.